Hello everyone, Jamar JP, and I'm back at it with another quest, side quest. So this one in Zora's domain. So we're gonna talk to Yona. I'll go further, we can see that she's gonna... There we go, perhaps I still have to check it out. Also, we thank you so much for your noble effort. I have been earnestly pondering if I could possibly keep saying to you for saving my domain, however, the hold upon some ancient text that mentioned the Zora's grave. It said that those who wear them were indebted to the power of swimming. So this is probably another body piece for the swimming gear. Because she did gave us that body, I think. Send in the water as they please. I assume that such an item would be in then allowing your quest to locate Princess Zelda. I told the dumb everyone in domain that I could hope to present the special gift to you, however. The grave in question has still not been located. According to the text of Gilhuddle, the Zora graves were created long ago. I think they were offered up in the ancient Zora waterworks as a trail for friendship between Zora and Hylian. Upon hear that, I desperately searched there, but I was unable to locate them. I wonder where the waterworks that the Zora graves were offered. A token of friendship is the name of this side quest. Yeah, I only have body that she gave, so it's for the rest of the head I want. Oh, damn.
on!
Well, no, it's not that really. Let me give you a vocal commentary for the lovely new diving spot. I still have a heartbreaking history, so this will be tough to draw after that space.
Yeah.
There is no water here, man.
Who?
Found it. There it is, you guys. Bingo. The token of flesh is complete, you guys. Just need the head. I'm pretty sure she has another quest for that. So let's go back to Girls of Main. The quest is already completed, but I'm gonna just go back and see if she's highlighted for the headpiece. Symbol of the friendship between the Zords and the Hylian. Such a fitting gift for you, as you truly are a irreplaceable friend to all the Zords of the domain. Maybe speaking as those friends, whatever, wherever my dear Sedan opens his mouth, chances are he can see that he's coming. I will say things like Link is the best, also no tough and insurmountable when I am with Link. I feel a bit silly telling you, but after all that transpired, I truly understand how he came to feel that way. Billy, thank you so very much that he has found his companion. Makes me so happy it does. So as the man will always be with you now, forever consider that a brother's partner. Please do not be ashamed to be as friends of the devil. Simply will not do what I forgot to tell you. I ask Chroma and here to try and find some way to assist you, Billy. They're now investigating something about the Zora's grave in the Zora helm. Oh yeah, see, there goes the body. There goes, I mean the headpiece. I'm sure that the helm will also prove useful to you on your journey and hope you'll finally speak with him about it. All right, guys, so yeah, that'll be the next video that I will do, so thanks for watching. Take care, bye.